Welcome to Fresa Technologies blogs. We'll be looking at adding the charge SAC code in Fresa application. Open blog.fresatechnologies.com. In search option, enter SAC code on search. Select adding the charge SAC code in Fresa application. Here you can see the step-by-step procedure with the images. In Fresa application, open accounts module. Then select account settings. And then select charge map. Click edit on the charge for which you are going to add SAC code. You enter the SAC code and then click save changes. And the SAC code will be added to the charge successfully. Then it will be reflected in the reports. This is the process. Let's see this in Fresa application. Open accounts module. Scroll down, select account settings. And then select charge map. Click edit on the charge for which you are going to add SAC code. Here enter the SAC code and then click save changes, and the SAC code will be added to the charge successfully. To add SAC code for a charge in multiple department, click the charge map multi edit option. Here filter the charge for which you are going to add SAC code. Enter the charge SAC code for the department as per your requirement and then click save. Then the charge SAC code will add to the multiple departments. This is how to add charge SAC code in Fresa application. Thanks for watching.